Vietnam, 1968. A 19-year-old soldier clung to one thought, survival. Andrew T. Nigut, Jr. survived despite a shrapnel wound that destroyed half his face. He underwent surgery for scars and therapy for emotional ones. He has earned two master's degrees. In 1989, he was awarded the Courage to Come Back Award and now works to help others. We salute Andrew T. Nigut, Jr. He had the courage to come back.